ko dahil si Rigolo Garnet III Abahero, ang founder advisor sa Lapok Mountain Outdoors Club, Lakaw adto padunong untop sa Kabukiran. Na-establish ni siya September of 1998, so already 25th year, on our 25th year of promoting responsible mountaineers, and one of the pioneering members of the MFSM, Mountaineering Federation of Southern Mindanao. So I am also proud to say, we are proud to say na like the Lugsak, we're all, also a consistent, outstanding club for the fourth time. So, despite sa ngayong nagka-pandemic, we still have activities na pwede pa na mo ika-share sa inyo. Okay. So year in summary report 2021 to 2023.
And would like to request everyone silence, please. Let us listen.
It's the mixed photos of Buhangin and Tagum, Lapok chapter. Unfortunately, ang mga taga-Tagum, supposedly they're one of the mga awardees karon. Sad to say, dili sila kay dili sila kalapos sa Carmen, but despite nga sila mismo nabahaan karon ang taga-Tagum, they sent me a video, pero wala ko na appeal na sa presentation, nga nagpalugaw, nagpaaros kaldo sila sa bandang Tagum. So nanghatag sila gyapog ayuda in any kind para makatabang gihapon. Okay. So we have Lapok monthly banding, pero since sa table content, Lapok monthly banding, Lapok outdoor event and climbs, number 3, Lapok collaboration project, Lapok community services and participation on events of MSM, MPI, and MMC. Okay. So, ordinaryo ka man sa katilingban, apan sa kinayahan, aduna kay kalambigitan. Mao na nga mong slogan. So, part of our calendar of activities is a monthly manding, being a climb or just get together. But due to some circumstances, especially when it comes to financial, it's hard to maintain the said activity. But the communication is still there and the family that we build is still intact. So sa Lapok outdoor event forward, sir. Okay, so last December 12, 2021, we're at Mount Dinagsaan. Then Lake Holon Friendship Climb May 14 to 15, 2022. Then we have made an history, hopefully, kamot lang kung napa ba'y napoy mo challenge, the siblings climb and the friendship climb by Tinikaran Mount Apo. So last November 11 to 13, kami tangan mag-igsoon, eventong nag-abroad, ni uli ng Jude that time, 6 may kabuo, together with our own family, nangatkat mid Mount Apo. So, 6 siblings. So, challenge kung naapabay, basig naapay nila ba wala, dosi ka buong mag-iksoon, ang atkat ng Mount Apo. And together with all the members of Lapok, and napag-inahitab ko dito ng mga marriage proposal. So, last November 11 to 13, 2022. Mount Kiamo Friendship Climb, December 17 to 18, 2022. Pico de Loro Marigondon, Cavite, March 13, 2023, and Mount Kinabalu sa Malaysia last March 16 to 18, 2023, then Mount Migatong. So, hindi lang pang-local na ningkamot po na maka-international. So, yan, siblings climb namin yan. Okay. What it takes to come alive. So kami yan, magkapatid lahat, umakyat ng Mount Apo. So I'm proud to say na pati yung mga anak namin na nagbuol kay Glacauron sa Viper Peak, nagbuol ko. So parehas yung amahan ki Atpod. Okay. I'm connected with the DepEd, Maestro ko si Kapitan Tomas. Although katong nahitabo nga nag-uniform ko DepEd during climb sa Mount Apo na issue to, i-delete dahil ako to. Kaya na ay mga kana misunderstanding. Okay, so Lapo Collaboration Project, last March 9, 2022, with the feeding programs taga Barangay Sirawan. And last August 18-22, ang collaboration project ni abot yun ang mga apo ni Wangod. It's an opportunity na sana yon para makapatato mo sa mga apo ni Wangod. So with the Abot Langit Mountaineering Club of Tagaytay and sa mga apo ni Wangod, Kwanto, three areas, Dingos, Dabao, Tagum. So kinsay na kapatato ato. Next. So mana mga apo ni Wanghod. Okay. So Lapo Community Service, last time nagsaka po ni Lake Leonard sa Mako. So in any way naghahatag po ni og we see to it na naghahatag din mi og groceries, anything na kwan mga tambal, and a gift giving sa Lapok Tagum sa Yagor Peak August 27-28, 2022. Okay, so a picture is worth a thousand words. So we see to it na manghatag din ta sa ato ang mga less fortunate, labi na mga indigenous community. Okay. So, yun nga, proud to say na ang sa panag-iusa sa Lapok Mountaineers, we are consistent, outstanding members sa MFSM. So, and another is, every Saturday, na ako'y programa sa DXUM Radyo Ukay, nga kaabag mo sa kinayahan o kabataan, which advocate about mga about environment, kani mga current events, labi na bahin sa itong environment. So every Saturday 7 to 8 in the morning, so pwede mo supposedly na kay isapod ka kwan, walang kaabot ka ron si Bombo Dennis Lasso nga usapod ka membro sa Lapo, magkwanto siya pero wapag kaabot. So every Saturday nagaprograma mi og gina-emphasize about environment. So pwede ninyo i-add sa broadcaster Dennis R. Lasso, kaya diha pwede ta magtimbaya, pwede ta mag-comment, pwede ta mag-communicate. So much for that. Thank you and good evening.
And so thank you.